Let's see if this works. My place is a literal fucking mess. Pretty cool. But it's not plugged in. Wait, what? Oh, it works now. Okay. I'm gonna finish my homework. Don't mind me. Good. Did that work? Okay, maybe. Oh, it works. Just gonna finish something real quick and then I'm gonna do my art. Excuse the Valorant. Wait, I want to know what this is.
Premier is Valorant's team-based competitive system, and the Premier Global Open Beta launched on April 25th. I'm Laura.
I think I know. Makes sense. Makes sense. Are you winning, son? No. Mouse, what? The answer is I'm winning. I'm not winning, you know. It's so cold. been sick like for 3 weeks straight. I missed so many fun things. No. Thanks. The phone can't differentiate between Swedish and English. It's making me look stupid. It's okay. We all know. We all know. A little art in the corner. Thank you. You're back to studying stream? Yes. But also not really. Want to hear about my stupid financial decisions? Sure. Why not? I'm just waiting. I'm waiting for your poor financial decision. No joke, a couple of years ago, I told my brother to invest in Bitcoin. And he said it was a stupid should tell your brother he was stupid. because yesterday I was sick and I haven't been out in a while, so I took a walk. While I was walking, I got my bus card with two S's. Yes, did you have to walk home? What's a blue bike? Stay warm, y'all. It's actually snowed. Wait, actually? It's so cold. I don't understand. It's so cold. It didn't snow here. Interesting. Yeah, actually snowed. Remember how I said it rained and it turned into hail? Moha, finish your story, please. You can't leave us hanging. Yeah, Alexi, I'm back. You never finished your story. That's illegal. Illegal. My sister started a fight for no reason. Anyways, I bought the bike, took it home, got yelled at because one, I don't go outside, but two, my school's in the city. But I'm a big brain liar, so my bike was for this. I bought an air fryer once, one time while I was in says, I feel like any sentence you send in chat never makes sense. It makes sense, but the wording is so weird. I'm gonna read this to you. I bought an air fryer one time while I was in my walking trips, and I took a train home. A train and bus to get home took me 1.5 hours to get home. The hell? I know what you're talking about, but. Buddy. I'm gonna finish this real quick. I'm lost. Me too. You're not the only one. My sister bought some makeup with my card on Amazon one time. It was $70. Like, I think our Amazon Prime's about to run out, but I had it for like 6 months free because of the student thing. And I'm not paying for it. I hope not. I'm the only one in my family that doesn't have a yearly salary. Can't remember how much the fryer was, but they spent at least 2K. What is 2K SEK to USD? What is the conversion? What's the conversion? What's the conversion, buddy? USD, oh, 193. I feel like that's kind of a. Is that normal for an air fryer? That seems kind of expensive. said that for $193 here, you can get a fancy one with a touchscreen and double trays. I think, okay, to be fair, I didn't buy my air fryer. It's one of my roommates, but it's like one of the touchscreen ones too. It's very cool. It's probably expensive though. It's hailing again. I've used it for so many stupid things. Have you ever tried frying? Lol, but why? I don't even like normal apples because I had the opportunity. I tried dragon fruit like a month ago. It's decent, but great with honey. Dragon fruit is so good. It's so expensive. Money, cash. Do you know Bojangles is a real fast food restaurant? I thought it was something made up on TikTok. I bet your butt. I bet your. I don't know what this is. Is that okay? What did you say? But is this caveman that I'm looking at? What do you mean? Are you sick? No. Isn't even ASMR. It's so funny. It's okay. ASMR supremacy. Yay. Yay. Any manhwa nerds in the chat? The novel's extra. Ah, wait, it started again? Wait, really? Is that why I haven't seen Reaper Scans releasing it? I'm pretty sure they're still translating it, right? Or no, actually, Asura is actually translating it too, so I don't know. I don't remember. Oh, it did release today. Wait, let me see if Asura. I'm pretty sure I read it on Asura. Or no. No, it is. I usually read it on Asura. Those two scan groups are like fighting over. I usually read it on Asura scans. Oh, they released three chapters today. Nice. This is the law. I love that. Let's see. I'm still waiting for. Oh, I'm still waiting for Return of Mount Hwasek to return. I wanted to come back. Come back. Oh, Greatest Escape developer. Okay, I'm getting distracted. Yes, it's so funny. Yeah, very loud, very loud. Use some more hot damn. Just turn me down. Just turn me down. Is it actually really loud? I don't have monitoring on, so I kind of just fucked you guys. Just turn me down. Just turn me down. Or I can turn myself down. How are you, Gerald? My stream opposite of an ASMR stream. Do a loud stream next time. I don't know. Maybe in the summer. Not when I'm living with other people. Pretty good. I lost an eye for explanation question mark. The Breaker. I think Sez told me to read The Breaker and I never did. Hot oil in my left eye. Oh my lord. Holy shit. That's scary. Hot oil just fucking cooks you. Cooks anything. It cooks everything and anything. When I was younger, I like hot oil like popped onto my face and I like had scars for like a year. And then it slowly faded over the years. Because it's so good. Season 3 got me fangirling. The art improves. Marsha's worth the read. Oh, I don't know. I really don't know. I read very stupid ones, you know? I like to read ones that are kind of no brain. Is really good. I just can't get myself into the new one, but all the characters look hot care. But my favorite two Mahou are Delivery Night and Bojang. I have not. Delivery Night's pretty short, Mojang is long. Oh god. Have you read The Hero Has Returned? Oh, yes. It's good. I think Asura is scanning that, right? Yes. I think the new season just came out a while ago. I don't remember. It's pretty dark right now. Burr, burr, burr. Burr, 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 burr. Is when I found out the store guy wasn't the MC. Yeah, it's kind of annoying. I don't like the main character. Yes, I have, but I haven't caught up to it. I'm kind of behind. The hero has returned. Oh, I forgot Asura dropped it. Oops. Yeah, no. I dropped The Hero Has Returned. I couldn't deal with the new main character. He's kind of annoying. Not the solo leveling side stories. Oh my god, Omniscience Reader's Viewpoints. Ah, it's so good. I never finished the novel now. I'm still technically caught up though. So. The Trash of Khan's Family? I feel like I know what you're talking about. It's the red hair guy. I can't remember what it's about, but I haven't caught. I don't remember his name. I don't ever remember main characters' names. Yes, he's super good looking. I like remember reading this, but I don't remember what happened. Oh yeah, Kale. Yes. Yeah, the super good looking novel. Him with longer shoes. Ten out of ten so far. I need to catch up. But I also don't have time, so unlucky. Let me finish this real quick. What did you do? What did you do? Bum 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 bum. A quick tutorial on how to pen in Valorant. I'm so happy this is like a channel. So interesting. Okay. How to pen. How to pen in Valorant. Not how to pan. I am not pandering to anyone. Pan like pawn? No, no, no. Pen. Today is the 17th. No, it's getting warm. We actually have heat in our house. Yay. I should let my PC overheat to warm my room. My PC always overheats. You don't understand. But my room is still not warm. It's getting warmer. It's actually getting better. Gaming laptop, so it's hot. That's like my MacBook. My MacBook is like room, room, room. Oh, that scared the shit out of me. Oh my god. Wait a second. Oh, I did this wrong. Fuck. Mac screams so much. Bye bye. I'm about to pass out. Good night, Moha. Good night. Ew. Ew, frog. Couldn't be me. Couldn't be me. I'm tired to have a good response. You can call us NA Toads. I have a distraction by Monday. You'll also be hearing from my lawyer. Okay, I am your lawyer. I am the law. This is a dictatorship, not a democracy. You have no rights. That is, I am stealing more Swedish fish and your lawyers can't do it. Getting worsted by my own lawyer. Sag. This is what you paid me for. You pay me so I can roast you. Oh, my art thing. Okay. I'm gonna move this to the side. I think my table is big enough. It's not. It's 'cause my keyboard's huge. Such weird glare on this. Just move it. You got like two keyboards. What do you mean, move it? Yes, I know I do have two keyboards. This is my old keyboard. But it just sounds better. Sounds better when you type. This keyboard sounds so much better than the other one. I don't like this keyboard's too big though. I got two. I wanna try building a keyboard, but no. It's too hard. I'll just continue using these keyboards until I die. Till the day I die. Yeah, I'm too lazy. I like don't know how to either. And it feels like it would be too hard to learn. Do a keyboard build stream? Don't know about that one. That costs money, you know, that costs money. You think I have that money? I'm trying to save up money for to go to Japan for the first time. I really wanna go to Japan. Yeah, maybe next summer though. Kinda wanna go to Japan and Korea. It'd be so fun. I want to save, but so many things are happening. Like anime convention. Anime convention. Oh wait. Technically, a university had an anime convention. They had really good artists. Like, one of the artists is like super famous on Twitter, but they have really good art. I don't know if I can show you guys. Wait. It's on my wall. Don't know if I can take it off. I'll send it in Discord. I think I took a picture. That's crazy that they go to my school. Let me see if I can find it. Okay, I think I found it. I think I found it. It was so hard. It's actually kind of cheap. Wait. Let me see how much I spent. I bought three posters. I bought three posters for 25, which is actually kind of insane. It was 3 for 30. But I got a damage poster, so it was 3 for 25. Let me see if I can find the picture of it. Oh, they're so... I had such a hard time picking which ones I wanted. Please say I took a picture. No. Oh my god, not the picture with my feet. This one. I sent them. Look, 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 look. Oh, pretty. There might be a little bit of glare on the Genshin one, but yes. They're all from artists from my school. Yes, the Pokemon one. Yes, the Pokemon one. The Genshin one is so good. She goes to her school and she has like 80k followers on Twitter. I was like, can I get your guys' Twitter? And apparently I was already following her. That's so weird. So funny. Oh my god, what happened? Maybe I'll pick up some posters, but it'll probably be Pokemon ones. The Pokemon one is so cute. I literally got the last one. It's so cute. The Genshin one is so good. It's actually kind of insane. Yeah, I thought it was an official Genshin post. I know. looking at posters now. Aw, thanks, Marsh. I'm such a good influence. How's the progress? It's been okay. What do you mean? I have not really done anything. That's what I mean. I just want to get this done. I don't know. I don't know where my sharpener is. Thank you. wants to crack your knuckle too. What? What does that mean? What does that mean? I can crack my knuckles. That mouse has RGB. Yes, it does. Like every mouse I owned had an RGB. Also a beehive with them comb patterns. Pain. You, Trev, how are you? Pain. Having the opinion that you should consume some form for liquid. Oh, what does that mean? I didn't see the redeems. No. Here. Ew, this water tastes horrible. Play some lo-fi while you draw. not lo-fi, but what even is this? Synthwave radio? It's lo-fi guy. Almost done anyways, and then we can stop doing this ASMR thing. Sometimes the thought you're using a cutter, it kind of does look like a cutting board. You're not wrong. You were not wrong about that. Marsh actually sells custom. No. Says does. I don't. Just for the low price of $9.99 and a slice of your liver. Bro, it feels like I have allergies now, but I don't. It's horrible. Yeah, imagine cutting me with a pussy. My question is, why does everyone like 02? Hi, Pooh Bear. Hi, hi, hi. Are you making same drawing from yesterday? Basically. Marsh, can you? What is wa? What's wa wa? What's wa wa? I'm so confused. Like Walmart? Yeah, no, I don't. Explain it to me. It's like a fancy. Ooh. I do have a 7-Eleven. Whoa. Is it good enough? It's good enough. I don't want to do this anymore. Good enough. I just need to turn it in later. It doesn't actually look that bad from afar. Definitely could be better though. There's a part that's bothering me. Kind of doesn't make sense. Not bad. Also doesn't look good either. It looks better from far away. I don't know if you guys can see it, but you guys can't really see it. Looks better from far away. It's like tiny on your guys' screen. I don't know. You guys can't even see it. Oh my god, the exposure is so bad. It looks better from far away, but it doesn't look that great up close. Oh well. At least I finished it. I actually got warmer. I'm so happy. It's actually so, so cold before. I think we had our house. Looks really washed. It's because of the exposure. I don't know why. But the thing is, like, our house was so cold. Like, it's under 40 right now outside, but we had our house at 66. No, 66. Yeah. We had our house at a 66 with heat on, which is like fine. It sounds cold for most people. But like 66 is really warm in my room. Like it's probably over 70 in my room if it's set to 66. But the room temp was 61 with heat on. So like I don't know what was happening, but our heat clearly wasn't working. 66 is not bad, yeah. I think it's like a normal temp to set your house at. But it was like 61, and it was so, and there was like cold air leaking somewhere, and the heat wasn't on, and it was cold. And usually I don't care if it's cold on the first floor, but it's cold in my room. I literally live on the third floor. It's like not unacceptable. Unacceptable. I don't know what the normal temp people usually set their stuff to, but I don't know. I think it's kind of cold. But like, my problem is I'm not like cold, but my fingers and my feet are the first ones to get cold. Everything else is like okay. Just like not used to my room being extremely cold. Like in the winter, it wasn't even that cold, and we set the temp even lower than what we have right now to just like save on energy because our bill is like kind of expensive. How expensive? You don't wanna know. I would rather not like to say how much our bill is. But it's like split among 9 people, so it's like fine. It's fine, but also not fine. I think it's kind of expensive. That's like including electricity. Oh my god. This is what I wanted to show you guys. Look at this. It's a paint by Bite. It's a diamond painting kit. It's so satisfying. It's so fun. Me and my roommate are doing this. And oh my god, it's so satisfying. It's Link. You can't tell. Yes, it was loud. But it's okay. I love this. This is so fun. Is a good investment. I don't know what to do. What else do I have to do? I just have to study. I have another homework that I haven't finished. I don't know. I think there's a lot of things I have to do. Maybe I'll make some food and I'll be back. I'm gonna turn this off. Gonna turn it back to normal. That better? Hopefully it's not too loud anymore. Hopefully it's back to normal. If it's not, then it's my bad. I guess. It's good? Okay. Back to normal. I'm doing Monster Hunter. Love monster. Love monsters, especially if they're cute. But I feel like, I don't know if I've ever seen the monsters in Monster Hunter, but probably not as much. I still need to do that Jump King stream. I just don't know when. I might do it after my semester. I swear it's gonna take me a whole year to, not a whole year, it's gonna take me a whole week to finish Jump King. I literally don't think I can beat it. I don't think it's gonna be possible. I'm like so bad at games. Physically impossible for me to finish it. What is the bet? How long do we think it's gonna take me to beat Jump King? Because I really think it's gonna take me a week. Straight up. Like, unironically, I think it's gonna take me that long. A little painful, don't you think? A good amount of time, it's gonna take me a week. Let's just say that. I feel like it's gonna take me a minimum a week. On stream. Help me. Help me. Maybe I'll do it in 2 weeks. I'll see. We'll see. Maybe I'll like plan other things too. I don't know. I don't know. Or maybe it's just Jump King. In theory, I could figure out how to set up a cooking stream, but I can't cook, so yeah. I don't know about that. I don't know how I'd set it up either. See me burn down our house. I almost did like a month ago. Cooking stream where the streamer can't actually cook. God, I have to go home tomorrow. I have to do a drug test. I don't know. What is the point of my suffering? Rogus. No, I actually cannot cook.
No, I
Also,
actually
oh
cannot.
my God, that's so loud. I did not real. Okay, every time I change my mic settings, it just makes. Sometimes I realize my stream is too quiet, and sometimes I realize my stream is too loud. But who knows? Think we're. I don't know. Do I go make ramen? It's not ramen though. It's like. That's not ramen. So you need to check your. Okay, I do check my audio level slash meters, but sometimes it's just not accurate. Like, it'll look the same, but it won't sound the same. Go eat. I ate a little bit ago. I ate before I started streaming. So technically, I did eat. I could go eat, but do I really want to? I did buy. Okay. How do people feel about spam? Before, I did not like, actually did not like spam. But now it's like, okay. I've only had it in sushi. Really? Not in like. You've never had spam musubi? Spam musubi is so good. I like didn't know how I felt about spam until I had like spam musubi. I'm like, it's actually pretty good. It's just because it's canned meat and it's like super processed. It's like super salty. If you look at the daily servings, oh god, it's so much sodium. Eric, oh my god, I just opened up Tarek Street. Why does he have the. Oh my, he has the weirdest mustache. Not the like Italian mafia like mustache. Oh god. I'm gonna go eat. Maybe do I end stream? What do we wanna do? Maybe I'll end stream. And then we'll see if I come back or not. I doubt it. I doubt I'll come back, but also I might come back. Do more studying. Before I leave, I need to collect my Prime Gaming. We gaming. Balloons TD6. Paladin. We have WoW, Lost Ark. Oh, I forgot they still have Lost Ark stuff. Wait, they have Genshin too. Wait, I haven't played Genshin in so long. I guess I'll collect it. Wait, I have to put in a code. Excuse me. Pancam. Bootcam. Just like my dad going for milk, going out for milk never came. Just like my dad. I don't even have a dad. I like am a single cell organism. I literally reproduce myself. I like can clone myself. Just Dance 2023 edition. Raid Shadow Legends. World of Tanks, Brawlhalla, BTS Island in the Somme. Oh, wait, wait, wait. What is this about? Ignore me. What are they doing? I'm so confused. Is this, this kind of looks like Animal Crossing. Game overview. There was nothing on the island, but everyone arrives on an island for an unexpected vacation. There was nothing on the island, but together, there's nothing is impossible. Swim, fish, and set up fireworks. Time to download it right now. Ayo? On my way, too easy. I used to have BTS World, which is also another BTS. Oh, it's a puzzle game. What the hell? Look, it's a puzzle game. If it'll actually focus. It's a puzzle fucking game. Not me still having BTS World. We're not making this a thing. I will make this a thing. I'm on my way. I'm downloading it right now. Forgot about this game. BTS World. I love the soundtrack for BTS World though. I think it was kind of a boring game, but I still played it anyways. Need to also, I can't tell if Marsh is serious or not. I'm actually downloading it. Like, not even kidding. I'm downloading it. Not capping. What do you mean? He's not aware of what's going on right now? What? What am I not aware of? Hello? Oh, no, I did read it, but I kind of just didn't process it. I walked 28.3 kilometers this week. I didn't even walk, wow. How do people walk 50 kilometers? Really, I'm slacking. I like don't walk anywhere. I feel like I should, in theory, if I walked 5 kilometers every day, I still wouldn't be able to walk 50. But I feel like it's also because I don't go outside that often. I also don't need to walk that far. Especially, actually, I could walk 50 kilometers a week if I walked instead of taking the bus. A bus, it takes me like 10 minutes, but I could walk 2 miles, more than 2 miles to get there. But why would I? For Earth is, why would I? That's just factual. I actually don't know how far it would be if I actually walked. I know some people, like one of my roommates actually walked to campus. Yeah, no, not me. Don't think I could. It's too far. Like some places from my house are literally over 30 minutes away. It's just like fine for most people, but I also just don't like wasting time. Especially because, like, I could have just drove there or not have gone. Very, very true. Boom, 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 boom. Hey, yo. There's a mega raid nearby. I haven't played Pokemon Go in so long. So cute. The weather is good. If the weather is good, today does not have good weather. I walked it to my house and then, how far is that? Let me see how far it is. Oh, it's only 1 mile actually. Wait, no. No way, that's 1 mile. Yeah, no, it's not 1 mile. Let's say. Because there's no walking path, that's 1 mile. It's like 2 miles. It's like a 45-minute walk with a bunch of incline. Which is no. I would rather not. I think it's 3 hours. I could not. Especially like if I'm tired, I'm not waking up early to walk to campus. Especially if I'm an 8:30 a.m. Nuh-uh. No way, Jose. Okay, I'm gonna go eat. I'm gonna get off, but I'll see. We'll see. Oh my god, I downloaded it. You guys can't see it because it's like not showing up, but I actually downloaded the BTS game. You know, if it's a free day, I'm like never free is my problem. Okay, I'm gonna get off, but I might get back on the study stream. Wow. I did nothing, but I also did something, so I feel like half productive. Did something, but not enough. Okay, I will maybe be back. Bye.